how do you feel about our science expo in Askal?